The European Union required fingerprints to be included in all new passports as of June 2009. Finger enrollment, the scanning of the fingers, is used to take electronic fingerprints. The central system at Morpho personalizes the information into the passports both graphically and electronically. A laser is used to burn the information into the card. The names of children are added with an inkjet printer. And the perforated shadow photo is inserted. A contactless method is used to load the biometric data onto the chip.